Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question which says, evaluate the following integral using substitution. Integral from 0 to 2 x into under root of x plus 2 dx. So let's start the solution. Put x plus 2 is equal to t square. Then dx is equal to 2t dt. So the new limits are now when x is equal to 0, this implies t is equal to root 2, and when x is equal to 2, this implies t is equal to 2. Therefore, integral from 0 to 2, x into under root of x plus 2 dx is equal to integral from root 2 to 2. Now, x is t square minus 2. Into under root of x plus 2 is t, and dx is 2t dt. So this is equal to 2 integral from root 2 to 2 t square into t square minus 2 dt, and this is equal to 2 integral from root 2 to 2 t raised to power 4 minus 2 t square dt, and this is equal to 2 into t raised to power 5 over 5 minus 2 t cube over 3 from root 2 to 2. Now this is equal to 2 into 2 raised to power 5 over 5 minus 2 into 2 raised to power 3 over 3 minus root 2 raised to power 5 over 5 minus 2 into root 2 raised to power 3 over 3, and this is equal to 2 into 2 raised to power 5 is 32 upon 5 minus 16 upon 3 minus 4 root 2 upon 5 minus 4 root 2 upon 3. And this is equal to 2 into, now take 15 as LCM. We have 96 minus 80 minus, here also take 15 as LCM, 12 root 2 minus 20 root 2. Now this is equal to 2 into 16 over 15 plus 8 root 2 over 15, and this is equal to 32 over 15 plus 16 root 2 over 15. Take 16 root 2 over 15 common, we have this is equal to root 2 plus 1. Hence the answer for the above question is 16 root 2 upon 15 into root 2 plus 1. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.